Yo, top guys, I just want to do a quick update. I have some good news for you, okay? If you've been following me for quite some time now, you already know that in the past few months, I've been traveling and I'm going to many different countries around Asia to meet you, okay? So my next destination would be in Kuala Lumpur, okay? On 7th of July, I'll be making a speech. So if you're in Kuala Lumpur, then I hope to see you. And if you want to register, this is the website that you should go to. I'll put link down in the description below, okay? For now, you really can't register for it because there are like some technical issues, like you need a verification code. Now, because of this technical issue, you don't need to register online. You can just walk in. Okay, so this is the whole program. You have some exhibitors as well. You have a lot of brokers who's gonna have their booth over there. Okay, all these exhibitors, you have different brokers that you can check out. You can talk to them if you want to. There's some lucky draw things, I think. Lots of nice phones. What? You got a hair dryer? Okay, cool. And these are some of the speakers. You have some Singaporean-based speakers. You have yours truly, and also you have some Malaysia speakers as well, and some overseas speakers, I believe. Alright, so you can listen to them as well if you don't want to listen to me. That's all fine. Okay, so these are all the speakers. I just want to share with you one thing, okay? A lot of people ask me, Karen, why are you traveling all around Asia doing all these talks? And the thing is, the past few talks that I did, when I do it, I never sell anything. Like at the end, I don't even sell my book, I don't sell anything. Nothing. It's just a completely free talk for me. So why am I doing all these things? It's because I find a lot of satisfaction meeting you. I find a lot of satisfaction getting to see you in person, getting to know you in person, because what I see on YouTube is just numbers, and sometimes it's very hard for me to tell myself that these are all individuals, these are all people. So when I see you in person, I'm like, you know what? This motivates me a lot to work hard to produce good content for you, because the encouragement that you give me, the compliments that you give me, the smiles, the warmth that you give me, it means a lot more than anything. I cannot put a price on satisfaction, you know what I'm saying? After July, my next destination in Asia for my Asia tour, I'll be going to Vietnam. And to be specific, which city is it? Ho Chi Minh. I might be going there 2 times, but for now, the confirmed trip is on the 10th of August, Ho Chi Minh City. I'll give more details on my YouTube channel soon, so don't worry about that. But for now, Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam, I hope to see you soon. And I also have 2 free conferences held in Singapore at the end of July. More details coming up soon as well. So with that, I hope to see you in Kuala Lumpur. I hope to see you in Vietnam. Talk to you soon.